this bike course is kind of unique. It's got a little bit of everything. It's got some good hard climbing, some really technical single track, lots of twists and turns. So you got to stay really focused, and that's really the enjoyment there, is kind of, you know, railing those corners, going off the drops, and, you know, just really trying to put it together. And
I really like the course. It's hard, it's challenging to ride fast. It's a tough balance to ride fast on a hard, challenging course.